make that call?
Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal?
All right, I'm putting 50 that it's buried just because of what Marcus said about pulling something out of his ass. He's known for that. I'm putting money on that. I'm putting 50 on that. You guys place your bets.
They're gonna attack any minute.
Here we go to our final horde spot. All right, what are we gonna... All right, what's good is we have a turret on our side. We cannot take that for granted. Let's drop this shit right here, okay? I feel like that's a little bit too much space. I'm gonna move that up just a little bit more. It's gonna get heated, guys. It's gonna get really bad really quickly, but you know what? We're ready for this shit. What's this? Shock Sentry? I don't know if I wanna fuck that. MG Sentry. I'm not gonna get it, you see that, because I know that there's gonna be more than just that. So right now, we're just only gonna go with this. And then as the wave progresses, that's when we'll go buy some more shit. We'll upgrade to some more advanced, sophisticated things, alright? So for right now, I know what you guys may be thinking. You know, it's like probably the last spot, but I'm taking a risk. Let's start the wave. Got plenty of ammo. Got guns.
You're coming in from the front.
And we have this right here. And this will never go away. Take care of the Scion first thing. Come on. Alright, Scion's done, so no more empowering. And I set up sentries. Well, not sentries. I set up freaking barriers so I wouldn't be able just to walk through whenever they want, and I went down because of a fucking Jewie, dude. Where was my teammates helping me on that? Like, I would love to know. Put that grenade down. Alright, let's turn around. Prevent these guys from getting through. Wow! Defense actually did their job. I'm sort of surprised. I drew on you first, you son of a bitch. I was about to say, if I went down, I would have been highly heated right there, man. I would have been triggered.
Oh, shit.
Feeling like a little bit like Last Stand, guys. Killing time, huh? And also, I think it's Bear because I remember I read something that it was rumored that Bear was actually the one who created the DB, so. And he basically just talked about, like, bringing robots. So I don't know, man. My money's on Bear, guys. He already looked old in Gears 3. I wonder what he's gonna look like now, yo. Yo, these freaking Jubies, man. Jesus Christ. Back the fuck up. Yo, we're still on wave one, man. This shit's heated. I'm gonna have to do some major upgrades for the next one, man. And just like that, this dude just jumps over our defenses, like, and jumps on me. Perfect. Shot him right in the tail. Come on, die already. Yep, that's one down. Whoa, is Marcus he's just kicking it. If I did that shit, I'd be down already. Yeah, this is why I said DBs would be more harm than good, because this thing right here would be a problem to control them. Is that wave one?
No way that's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
Alright, let's build and repair, guys. Fetch is holding them good. I just want to get some MG turrets real quick. I'm going to put it, like, right... I want to test something. Can I make you, like, good use of it from here? No, I'm actually going to move it over a little bit more. There we go. Gonna get another one. Place it right over here. I think that's safekeeping, because that means that we have multiple options when we start getting overrun with the turret. So, what else can I get? I can't get anything else at the moment. And let me go round up some ammo real fast, reload everything I got. And begin wave.
They're heading us from the left.
Alright, left side, so we know where we gotta be at then. That's good. Oh, this is automatic. Alright. Oh, I can dig that. It's automatic. I didn't even know that.
Over there! Scion!
So at least we know where we need to look at. And there's a Scion somewhere. Okay, we gotta take out that Scion. First things first. I cannot turn that far, but I want to get rid of the Scion first thing. Alright, Scion is dealt with. That's one good step in the right direction, I suppose. Oh shit, nope, we're going back. I don't know why I was thinking come out of my zone for a second there. No, 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 no. Get off the goddamn turret. You don't know what you're doing. I'll take care of it. That's one. Yo, thank God for turrets, man. This game would be so much more difficult without them. Try to take out some of these juvies. I think it's safe to say, if I'm taking damage, just assume that it's juvies. And it sounds like there's something going on over here on the left side. Let me go over here just to be sure. Alright, we're good. Oh, shit! I got tagged! I thought my life was over right there, man. Where's he at, though? I don't know where he's at. I hear him. He's coming from... It's dead ahead. Oh, no, it's above us. Oh, shit. Got sharpshooters now? Wonderful. Take off that piece of cover, too, while I'm at it. Yep. Now you got nothing up there, bitches.
Guys, we got snatchers.
And now we got snatchers. And he said two snatchers. Holy shit. Please don't kill me. I hope it doesn't... Well, I can't jump up here. The area is too small. I don't think it'd be able to. Never mind. I was wrong. And now I'm down. Perfect. Shit. He's hurt, though, so this one should be on its way out. Motherfuck, yo. Oh, my God, dude. I swear. Yeah, I'm done. There's no one here to save me. There's no one here to save me, and I'm... Yeah. Come on, turret. Save my life, turret. I have a turret. Come on. Wow. Let's go. Back in the fight. I really had no hope right there, guys. I really didn't. Let's go back here. At least I'm safe back here somewhere. And I go down. Just gonna stay further behind. No, no, no. It's gonna get hurt. Shit. Now I have to come out of my comfort zone. Let her go. Shit, I had to reload. Motherfuck. Alright, I saved her life. Pop a couple frags out there. Let her go. Shit, I gotta reload. No. He's getting away. Come back here. Don't you go. The only upside to her getting captured is I'm doing a lot more damage periodically without really taking much in return, if you know what I'm saying. That's the only upside. There's an explosive over there. If I can get him to go to it, that'd be rather beneficial. Or it could just die now and save me a lot of trouble. I think someone just got captured. I gotta divert my attention. Yep, now I gotta save whoever's over here. And I'm caught in the midst of everything. Now I'm out in the open by myself. Okay, Marcus, you got me, fam. You got one down. There's a lot going on right now. I'm trying to just, like, deal with it accordingly. Our freaking shields are gone, man. I mean, our fences. Ball talk. Ball talk for the win!
there, but I doubt for very long.
Wow. Here I am thinking it's the last of them, getting my hopes up and shit, and then it's like, yeah, not for very long. Alright, we're going back to basics, guys. We're just going to set up freaking fences. Yes, please. Need to set those up ASAP, because those were doing pretty good until the freaking statues came along, and that was a wrap. Like, they negate everything, man. Grab that ammo real fast, because it will come in handy. Muchas gracias. Is there any grenades over here? Yes.
Nice.
Need all these grenades. Something tells you those weren't going to be the only snatchers. Alright, now how much do I have left? I think I should have enough for at least one turret. I do. I prefer an actual turret over anything any day. I'm going to put this right here for the most part, guys, because it's got to be able to cover our backs, in my opinion. That's it. We're good. What was that? Okay, right side, right side. Got it. See you for the scions. There he is. Got him. And there's an explosive right there, too. Let's go. You should be done. Yep, there we go. I don't gotta worry about that no more. Oh, shit. Juvies.
How much longer before he gets
watch
there?
Zion incoming.
Oh, they got torque bows out the asshole right now. Look at this. These are elites. And I got killed by an elite. Wonderful. Just fucking wonderful. Alright, so that death buzz was by no means a waste, because I learned which ways they were going to come from. So, as you see, I was able to capitalize on it. And now we got another one of them. Is there going to be two of them? Alright, we only got one. We're good.
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun!
Let's just keep on shooting, guys. Damn, if only there was an explosive where there's still, it could help. Wait, he said carriers. Oh my god, dude. This is about to get bad real fast. Jesus. Shoot them in the back. Shoot them in the back. Yeah, that's like the best option because they're vulnerable in the back. God damn. I like to think I'm doing something. Oh my god! I swear, if these guys get up here, it's a wrap. Alright, let's pop some frags. Both sides. Alright, when they get up here, we're prepared. We got an MG turret. We just gotta fall back a little bit. Haha, you can't get me! And now you're dead. Perfect. Come on, MG turret, do your work. Yep, there we go. Let's put it in the work now, baby. Let's go. Alright, he's gotta be on like his last legs by now. I have the other most confidence. Is that it? Woo! Hallelujah! Don't tell me there's another wave.
There! That's his signal. Let's get to the rendezvous point.
Alright, we are safe. At last. Oh my god, dude. That was by far the hardest horde. I mean, you could expect that, obviously, because it's the last chapter, but shit, that was hard. Suffered more deaths in his last, like, I want to say it by the end of the third chapter, that's when it got heated.
No, 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 you have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear. Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, what has it ever been all clear?
Didn't we have to get like a new definition for the term clear?
With actual probabilities, but in this this case. I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn run.
All right, I'm holding you to that, Marcus. When we get attacked with fucking like five carriers, I'm just going to walk away. Be like, you got this, dude. He probably does have it, though, to be honest.
At the intersection just ahead.
I hear loud steps.
Hey, Marcus. You jinxed us.
Yo, Marcus, you handle that, all right, bro? No, that's they're not trying to kill us. They're protecting us.
If Marcus Fenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey, who loves you, Marcus?
Woo! Woo! I knew Coltrane was going to be here somewhere.
About 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kait, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they back? Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.